Hey guys, Chlorine King here. Welcome back for another video. I really hope you guys are learning a lot as I post my videos for you guys, and hope we're making your businesses better. But this one's geared more towards a homeowner today, and it's going to be, you know, the top five reasons why you should hire a pool service. But before we get to that, I do have a special fan who loves watching the videos. Her name's Adley. And I've heard from her parents that she always talks about watching my videos. So I just want to say thanks, Adley, for watching the videos. And I'm glad you're a fan. And your parents are some of the best people I know. So make sure you listen to them as you get older. So thanks for watching. I look forward to seeing you soon. These five reasons are stuff I came up with today because it's stuff that I'm encountering during estimates when I'm talking to people, and it seems to be a trend as far as these issues that are occurring. So I developed this top five list of, in my opinion, why it's beneficial for a homeowner to start a pool service, or hire a pool service, excuse me. And the first one is consistency is king, no pun intended. You need to stay on top of it regularly in order to keep your pool clean and healthy and safe. If you don't stay on top of it, things are gonna develop, some algae is gonna grow, you know, things are getting out of balance, your equipment's gonna wear down prematurely. So it's very important to make sure that, you know, you're staying on top of things from week to week, and that's what a pool service should do for you. And let me go into the caveat that what I'm talking about is a quality pool service company. For the few that are quality, there's 100 that aren't quality, that aren't going to do these things that we're talking about. So just keep in mind, when I'm talking about a pool service, I don't mean just any pool service. I mean a quality one that's going to take care of you. So moving on to the second one, it's cleaning a pool is time consuming. You know, my company spends 20 to 30 to 45 minutes each week cleaning your pool, and we're super efficient and know what we're doing. You know, as a homeowner, you're going to spend a lot more time doing that. I've routinely been told, you know, I'm tired of spending 2 hours a week cleaning my pool. I'd rather just hire someone to do it because I'd rather save the time and pay for it to have a pro do it. So, you know, it's a time-consuming venture, and if you don't know what you're doing, it's just going to take longer. The next one is pool store chemicals are very expensive. You know, I'm not going to name any names, but the major pool stores, they want you to bring your sample water in because guess what? That's their way to unload a bunch of chemicals on you that you probably don't need a lot of. But it's a selling point. You're vulnerable. You want your pool good, so you buy what they suggest. And again, routinely, I have clients tell me, man, I spent $100 last week on chemicals. I said, wow, for not much more money, you could have a professional come and clean your pool each week and also provide the chemicals. So when they look at it like that, they're like, huh, that makes a lot of sense. I should just let a pro do it. And that way I'm not spending ungodly amounts of money trying to keep a pool clear. The fourth one is, you know, it takes longer to correct an issue if you don't have the experience. Resorting back to estimates, you know, they say routinely, you know, I spent a month trying to figure this out. I've wasted so much time and money trying to get it figured out. And it's usually something simple like your stabilizer is off, so that's why you can't keep chlorine in the pool or whatever. So as these problems progress and get worse, it's only going to be more difficult to clean up once you finally get a hold of things. So hire a pool pro. Let them solve the issues as they start to get out of control before they turn into something major. And that sort of rolls into the fifth one is a pool service company should help you avoid anything catastrophic from happening. And what I mean by that is, you know, if your pool is consistently low on water and your pump's running low, you know, a pool pro is going to point that out and give you some suggestions to get it fixed, whether it be an autofill to install or get a leak detection company out there, where a homeowner might just let it ride until the pump burns up and dies, and then now you have to replace a pump. So those are the type of situations where it really pays to hire a pool pro. Or another situation I saw, if you guys saw my Instagram post recently, at $60 a month service, and again, this goes back to quality pool service, but wasn't taking care of the pool properly, and the surface is completely destroyed. And so that's what can happen with a homeowner as well. You know, that type of stuff will shorten the life of your surface. Stuff that a quality pool pro will help get the longest life out of the surface instead of the shortest life out of it. So those are the top five reasons to hire a pool service. So I hope you guys learned a little bit, and tune into my friend Robert's channel. He owns Clean Pool and Spa on YouTube. Check out his channel in the description below. Subscribe. He's got a great information for you as well. So stay tuned, like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. Have a great weekend.